It was after France's defeat in the Franco-Prussian War that the French citizens once again demanded political change. The result was a new government known as the Third Republic. It was a fragile start, though, like a scared little rabbit. They needed to prove this government was strong and resourceful, so they took to building up the country's infrastructure. I think you'll see it weren't so easy.